Masters eyes more gold in cross-country, biathlon at Paralympics. A three-time Paralympic medalist in Nordic skiing and rowing, Oksana Masters has shown there are no limits to what she can achieve. But even she was surprised by her World Cup dominance to start the season. Masters, who also competed in cycling at the Rio Paralympics, won three gold medals in biathlon at the season-opening World Cup in Canmore, Alberta, last month. "I was expecting to have better results in cross-country because in the past that's kind of been more my bread and butter," she said. "Biathlon has been such a long rocky road right now, so to have a swap and have all three gold medals in biathlon, it was just insane to believe." Masters, 28, won two medals in cross-country skiing at the 2014 Sochi Paralympics and was fourth in the biathlon 6K, an extraordinary effort considering she took up shooting in the spring of 2013. Her silver in the 12-kilometer race was the first for a U.S. cross-country skier in 20 years. In the off-season, Masters credits more time shooting indoors as one of the factors in her recent success. This week she's in Oberried, Germany, for another World Paranordic World Cup. It's the last one U.S. athletes will compete in before the Paralympics begin March 9. Byung Chan will likely be Masters' fourth Paralympics. In 2012, she competed in her first Paralympic Summer Games, winning bronze in rowing. Masters was born with birth defects that were a result of the nuclear disaster at Chernobyl. At age 7, she was adopted from a Ukrainian orphanage by American Gay Masters. Both Oksana's legs were amputated above the knee because she was unable to bear weight on them. Before she left for Germany this month, Masters was briefly hospitalized because she had contracted a norovirus. She was born with only one kidney, so severe dehydration can be dangerous. She was unable to train while she was ill but said she was feeling better a few days later. Masters, who's from Louisville and has been training with teammates in Montana, joked that she knew she was getting better because she was craving coffee. She has a 6-cup-a-day habit, not including espressos. In Pyeongchang, Masters will be a medal contender in up to 6 individual events for biathlon and cross-country. She also could ski in a cross-country relay. And despite bringing home all that gold from Canmore, there are no worries about Masters getting overconfident. "No one judges her more harshly than she does. I definitely don't think about those medals," she said. "I think about nailing the course. I've had a couple of times where I'm like, oh my gosh, even if I've won the race, that was awful and I did not feel good about my skiing. That's what I'm focused on, having that perfect race."